I'm getting the next, honey. Just wait. Takes time. This isn't quick, quick, quick. Officials believe they may have come from a downed Buford fire jet. Still to come tonight. The last minute work is underway. Showing 11 of 17. This is the last of them. Okay, we read that. This is just a joke.
11 of 17, there's 17 of them.
Right, and this is it. This is the last one. You can tell
Mark
over here.
Mark is the last one.
Correct. This is just some from my high school. I want to see if it's a joke or he's saying something about... He's already signed up the reunion. Yeah, it's just a joke, huh? I don't know whether you want to read it or not. Okay, I guess that's it. You don't want all this.
Don't, you're breaking it.
Well, then you better shut it off then.
Okay, so you want that Storm One on there?
Yeah, put it on there for a heck of it. Might want to delete it if it's nothing.
Hit Capital One.
Capital One. What's that got to do with it?
I don't know. Account information at your fingertips.
Okay.
You want to just delete that?
What is it?
It's just something. Capital One is.
She is so small. I can't read it because she's small.
It's just a car, your charge. I don't really.
Well, she got a hell of a sentence.
The feverish finishing touches are being put on the city of brotherly love tonight. Come Monday, Philadelphia finds itself under the magnifying glass as the Republican National Convention is gaveled to order. Top man on the ticket campaigned his way east today on the trail to the GOP nomination.
I'm going to turn on the E-Trade for you.
I want to see what's in it. I want to see what's in the Storm 2000.
No, I'll let you guys do what you want with it. 3 pounds?
It's not heavy at all. Dear Charles, that's your E-Trade. Just go here.
We just leave it, but leave that on there.
You want that on there? To do away with the federal departments of education, commerce, and housing and urban development. The
convention officially begins Monday. Foreign rides, clothing, or merchandise. No paid tobacco product placements in movies. And no more cartoon characters selling cigarettes. The agreement strictly prohibits the marketing of tobacco to kids. It restricts tobacco brand sponsorship of team sports and entertainment events. And it provides $1.5 billion to fund youth anti-smoking ads in education. But don't take our word for it. For more information, call for a copy of the Tobacco Settlement Agreement. Because things are changing. And at Fort Morris, we wanted you to know. When you see news break, call the News 1300 at 1-877-WLOS-NEWS. Or #13 on your U.S. cellular phone. If saving money is important to you,
pounds, Mom.
Roach. Let's see which one.
It's only 10-16.
No, it's 11-16. She didn't set to her rub.
Your microwave is wrong, Robin, by an hour. It's 11-16, not 10-16.
Yes, there was a bit of rain. Cover, but luckily it didn't last too long. And been localized in certain areas, that'll be tomorrow. So while the lightning activity is still dying down, no less, still some celestial fireworks from Mother Nature going on. The story is a frontal boundary. It's hard to call it a cold front because it's losing a lot of its characteristics. It's sagging to the.
This is a skinny.
I am.
Well, how do I start that? How does it work?
Where are you?
I'm right here, Gary. I've been sitting here all the while. I want to put class of 51 and put those three in there.
Just click them and then go move, new folder, and it'll automatically ask you for the folder name.
Out of my alarm, please, but I'll take that.
Thank you very much.
An old building?
Yeah, an old building.
Oh, really?
She's telling you about the old buildings?
Yeah,
I couldn't understand a word she said.
I thought she was hitting on him.
I did too. I figured, well, she didn't have any teeth, so she's
going. I thought she was going, that's a mighty big hat you got there, sir. I'd like to put some steak in it.
Instead of 3:30 on this stage, Brandon Hart will...
No.
Wow. Look how big things look when you zoom in.
Yeah, get it on video.
Can I jump?
I hear a car coming.
God, he hasn't stopped.
Shake the sprinklers. There's a car coming.
Oh, here's a motorcycle.
Wow, that was timed good there.
I look like a girl.
No.
Because it belonged to Charlie Brown, that grandpa character. What was his name? Who looked? Mr. Mitchell. Mr. Mitchell. We met the originator. Are you?
Why am I
Do you feel like you're falling this way?
Yeah. Why am I losing my balance?
That one up there is higher than this one.
Look at those clouds. When we go up there, they'll fly underneath us.
Drink.
Yeah, we gotta hurry up. We gotta walk to that spot up there.
No, I mean if you want probably something to drink, because they're closing.
Wait a minute, Rob. It's probably just a machine.
That barometer's down to 23.7. My God, in the middle of a hurricane, it's not that low. Our set's at 30. 30 is average for Port St. South Florida, 30 is an average. 30. They don't even have 30 on this one. I can't believe that.
Freezing temperatures as late as June 8th.
I can't believe that, bro.
Before
you have
Gary?
To expel gas.
No, I'm
let
not.
Robin
I told
know
you.
So you can pull over and
That's
let you go.
That's right. That's I surely have done.
We're never going to get there.
They have walking trails.
We're sure you're interested in that one, Mom.
Oh, I am.
Look at how pretty everything is already.
Yeah.
Look at all the flowers. Oh,
we're going to drop you off in the prune groves.
It's okay. You used to make fun of my mother with her prune juice.
Goes around, comes around.
Yeah.
Hi.
Good
morning.
Nice morning.
Yes, it is.
Calm, of course, kind of morning. Fairly new pass.
Yeah, just got it. Thank
Enjoy
you.
Enjoy your day.
We will.
Take care.
Thanks. Oops. Okay. Let's go to Biltmore House, I guess.
You should ask me if he was available to join us.
What time do you get off tonight, Mr. Toll Booth Cookie Maker?
Thank you.
people is in their 70s now, and we don't see him as much as we used to. People still live here in the Asheville area. But he is turning the everyday running of the estate over to his son, Bill Jr.
Just a cup of coffee, please.
Regular?
Yes, please.
Yeah, yes. What did you order, Joe?
What I always get.
What do you always get, Joe?
Chicken.
Chicken with a family?
Now, don't start when I'm eating, Gary. Because I'll go somewhere else and I will eat somewhere else. Tell him to stop. I'm not going to have this.
I'm not in your face with it, am I? Here, I'll get back there. Is that fair? Oh, thank you very much. I'm back far, Mom.
I don't appreciate that. I said that to you.
All right, take one bite and I'll turn it off. Take one bite and I'll turn it off. Don't make that face at me.